Oh, what's up? So we make it to the World Games. This is day two. We already practiced yesterday. So today is the prelims. So we're gonna ski first women's at 9. And then men's after that. I believe that is trick. And then jump, and after jump they're gonna do wakeboard. So this is a dorm. This is my first time staying in a dorm or college, so it's pretty cool. I actually never had the chance to live that experience. So hey, at least I get to live it. The bus just left, so I'm gonna be living with Nate. He brought his truck. Smart guy. I would have done the same. I should have flown to Orlando and drive my car. Because I'm driving back, so with my dad to Orlando, but I'm renting a car. Anyway, so this is the sink. This is the room. So his bed. My bed. Then we have a small kitchen in here, just to hang stuff. Then another place to hang stuff, a bookshelf, the toilet over here. Hey, I heard people in college, they didn't have their own bathroom in the room. I didn't have to go out and share a bathroom with 20 people. At least I don't have to do that. So yeah, this is my like study part session, which I don't. And then that's this. Oh, and look at the view. It's pretty dope. We get the whole city and the campus. And the sixth floor. But yeah, I'm gonna head up to the lake. I'm gonna ask everyone what they think about the lake and about the conditions, about the World Games. And yeah, we're happy to be here. It's pretty cool. We're sharing everything with other athletes, and you know, last night we went to see kickboxing. Yeah, we get to have breakfast with everyone downstairs. A lot of food. So yeah, this is it. I'll see you at the lake. We made it to the lake. That's the lake. It's a pretty big lake. That's what we have. That's where we have to ski. The first woman is skiing, which is Natasha. And she's running her, man. I don't know if you heard that scream, but yeah, she didn't run her second pass, I believe. It's rough out there. It's really, really, really bad to ski. People that been to Malaysia, people here are comparing to Malaysia. But that's what we have. That's what we have to do. That's what we have to ski with, and we're gonna try and do our best. Because if we don't, somebody else will. The highest score in the training was 3 at 39, but usually in training people do more than that. Plus, they know the conditions and what's going on. So I'm gonna walk down there so I can show you the place. But on my way there, I'm gonna stop and ask pretty much whatever skier I see what do they think about the lake and the place. But besides that, the place is beautiful. We're like in a national, I don't know if it's a national park, but we're in a beautiful park and it's perfect.
But it's on time. Is it a new camera?
Yeah, no, it's the same one. Just doing a questionnaire, like
a questionnaire.
Yeah.
It's a questionnaire.
No, it's not a questionnaire.
It mixes in between a questionnaire and a someone ran two passes, get that.
The question is, I'm gonna be asking every skier I see a question, mm-hmm. Is what do you think about the lake?
Pretty sure I'll be the first sarcastic answer. It's a world record ready to go down.
Really? By who?
If I run the first pass, I will throw the fist. I can promise you that.
I mean, you always throw the fist.
But this, yeah. I've learned. I'll throw the fist less when I run a 39 now.
Makes sense, that's good.
I'm always gonna throw the fist when I get a 3. If I get 3 at 35 here, my fucking fist is going through the roof.
Are you aiming for the world record today, Jamie?
If the world record is like 6 buoys at 32, that's
pretty good
right now.
What do you think about the lake?
Oh, I think it's a bit busy.
Is it? A lot of people here?
Oh yeah, it's you know, if the stands are full, I'll be happy. Yeah, if we have full stands, I'll be content. If there's no people in the stands and we're skiing in this, I'm gonna be a little sad.
Well, at least you're getting paid though, right? Have fun.
Drop it like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Chop trees with the Draco. On the knock got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapid kilo.
Today's finals day, and we're just debating if we should start at 35 or 32.
We gotta watch you first.
Yeah, I'll think I'll just do it, and I'll let him know.
I think 35 is the way to go.
Yeah, I'll do 35, and then he'll see what I do, and then he'll decide. That was a awful ending. I did one and a half at 38. I was the only one that started at 35. I just thought it was a good idea. I still think it's a good idea. I run 35. Brandon did at 1.5 at 39 before me, so I knew I needed to run 38 to be able to get a chance of, you know, put a big score. But yeah, run 35. Then after 38, I turned out a really good one at 38. And then at ball two, it started like my skis started bouncing because of the wave. Then my two reflex foot just released. Yeah, that was an ending. Nate won, Brandon second, Cole third. I'm laughing because he's making goofy faces.
No, of course not, never.
So how do you do?
Came second.
You came second?
I made it out safe.
Okay, you didn't get injured, nothing?
No, no injuries.
You made your first pass?
My back's a little sore. Basically. Made my first pass, so yeah.
You made it, okay. Yeah, we were struggling just with the first pass, so you can tell.
Yeah.
But she's happy. Tough. You happy?
Yeah, happy.
Happy because you got second, happy because you survived.
Happy because I survived.
Anyway, see you around.
Bye.
Bye. That tells you a lot. What's going on over here? But it's fine. It's part of it. And yeah, I'm going on my way to the podiums. I'll take some videos so you guys can see who podium, who didn't. What does it feel to be Regina's caddy?
Embarrassing.
Nate, what are we doing?
We're gonna go race some cars. Woo!
Yeah, this is not your first time.
No, yesterday was.
Okay. We're in Area 41. It's pretty cool. Me and Nate came to ski here, just why not? We just have a Austin Town World Games, and we need just a better place to ski today. And we met Lindsay, I met Lindsay, and he invited us to this place. What do you think about this place, Nate?
It's the best.
It looks like the best.
I came here last fall. They called it Area 41.
It's pretty much a secret.
Yep. Ran 41 all four rounds.
That's where they put the name?
No.
That was the name already? Okay. That's pretty good. All right, Nate. What do you expect from my driving?
Don't upset Lindsay so he has to replace all the boots.
Well, he put the...
You already knocked the gate ball out.
Keep the boat wet.
He has a shirt pad on me.
Keep the boat wet. Don't put it on shore.
Well, we'll see about that. Can't promise you that. Nate, so this is 39 now.
Yeah?
Are you sure you can run this?
I'm not sure after this weekend, but I'm going to give it my
first. When was the last time you ran it?
You're still in Alabama. It's been a few days since I've run it.
And that's it. We went to Area 41. We skied. It was a beautiful place. We get to ski. I drove for Nate. Nate drove for me. So there's no footage of neither of us skiing. Yeah, it was. What do you think? What was that?
It was awesome. It was just as good as I remember it. Such a great lake. Skied a whole lot more buoys than we did yesterday.
It was definitely a really cool comeback for both of us. We both ran 12 more buoys of what we did yesterday. So if you guys want to know what we actually scored, you have to go back and see our scores, and that's what we did today at this amazing place. Yeah, now we're gonna head back to the World Games, watch a little bit of jump, and that's it. Probably watch some sport later.
Yeah, we're gonna have to swing by Bucky's.
Definitely we're gonna get Bucky's.
There's Bucky right
here. If you guys don't know what Bucky is, it's Nate's new sponsor. This video is sponsored by Bucky's. And if we stop by Bucky's, I'll show you what you should get and what you should eat, all right?